Hello and welcome to Let's Play Final Fantasy III. I did not mean to join us. We continue to explore the world of darkness. Fucking mouse dragon. And we're at the bottom right and the bottom left. Looks like they all seem to lead to a path. One of these icons, so I wonder if they all lead to the same road, but it seems like there's ribbons have hidden the first two paths.
Yeah.
is this?
Powers.
No, Angus, I don't want you to boost again. I'm going to punch you. Fuck. Oh, for fuck's sake, game. Darkness will flood the world and return it to the void. Ha ha ha, we will devour your eager light. Like hell. Oh, do I have to have like crystal fight at the end of each one of these things? Son of a bitch. It's a show of people in these things. Why did I like you over the back? Well, at least everybody has ribbons for everything. So, let's just Do I need to, like, huck something at this guy? Come on. Tell that I made my entire party basically a glass cannon. It's my idea of proper defense to kill it faster than it can kill you. Top right one down. Let's hustle over to the top left one. If I save here, I so like to fucking save. Long time to sometimes. Thank you. Let's do it! So that was Crystal Fire we just dealt with. We now have... Do not stop the flow of darkness. This will be your final resting place. You're wrecked. What horrible creature are you going to fight now? Attack. Attack. Thundaga on him. See what happens. Do I have Thundaga? Oh, he does 3 attacks. That's not good. That did not hit him. Alright, attack. Attack. Hatch it. Does fucking drop a bacon. Bring out the garage. Stop the flood of light 1,000 years ago. I have come to join you. Light and darkness attracted to each other, yet keeping themselves at a safe distance, they coexist in a precarious balance. If light and darkness come into contact, they cancel each other out, and nothing is left where they meet. That is the void. The universe began with the void and will return to the void. However, there's one force that stands against the ever-present threat of the void. It is what you call hope. In time, the void will consume the world, but now is not the time. As long as there are hope, there's hope in the world of light, and here in the world of darkness, for as long as hope prevails, the void shall be kept at bay. Nice. That's 2 of 4 done. Ninjas! Ouch. What if I'm getting stronger? Okay. So, it's two of them down. I think I'm gonna make the cut here.